just got back from vacation, had a lovely time down in Florida. We're back on the grind now. But while I was in Florida, you know, I was trying to figure out what to do whenever I got back, get my schedule moving to make some more videos for you guys. And I was in an Uber and my Uber driver was playing some rap music, just pretty low and quiet in the background, not really paying too much attention. And I kept hearing this artist on the radio and I was like, is this Kevin Gates? This doesn't sound like any Kevin Gates song that I know, but it sounds kind of like Kevin Gates' voice. And then my buddy Paul McBeth asked me if I'd ever heard of this artist called That Mexican OT. And he and I have very similar music tastes, so I was like, no, I haven't heard him. Let me check this guy out. So I typed his name in on YouTube to kind of see what he was about. This song came up right here. I listened to the first few seconds, and lo and behold, it's the exact same song that was playing in the Uber. So I decided, you know what? That's a sign. Let's do this. Now, obviously, this video will be copyright claimed and your boy won't make any money off of it. So, you know, I gotta thank my homies that sponsored this video the only way that I know how.
Let me tell you about this game that I've been playing. It's Raid. Yeah, I know you heard the name, but have you ever tried to play? If not, you're missing out on a lot. Let's talk. Over 700 champions to rock against the boss. And they're increasing the roster. Have you talked about the cost yet? It's free to play, dog. So go ahead and go prosper. Before, a legendary was the best you could get. But now the mythical's in the building. You best think again. Another tier to the champ list. And they can metamorph between two forms. Yeah, that's Raid, man. They can't miss. New forms, new looks. New skills, making sure your champion is pride, ready for the kill. It's a 2-for-1, so metamorph for fun. And unleash it on your enemies, making sure that they're done. It's always something new and innovative and brave. So put your hesitation, download it now, and go play.
Yo, shout out to the homies over at Raid Shadow Legends for sponsoring this video. They just launched the brand new mythical champion, which is the next level up from the legendary champion. It's basically two champions in one. It's crazy. And you can summon these awesome mythical champions from brand new red primal shards in the portal. And if you've never played Raid before, right now is one of the best times to sign up because you get an ass ton of rewards. For starters, if you're a new player and scan my QR code or click the link in the description, you get your hands on the Stag Knight, which is one of the best epic champions around. And you can also get a skin for the Stag Knight designed by JonTron. All you gotta do is use promo code JTSkin before October 7th, and boom, you got it. Also, you get a chance on grabbing the legendary champion Sun Wukong. This is honestly one of my favorite champions that I've seen in the game. It's Raid's take on the Monkey King from Chinese mythology. All you gotta do is log in on 7 different days between now and October 23rd, and then boom, you got him too. Oh, you thought it was done with rewards? No. You can also get the epic champion Drake from the Lizard Man faction and a ton of other useful things like energy refills, skill tones, and XP boosters. Just log in and all that jazz is gonna be right up here in the top right corner of your inbox, and then boom, there's all the rewards right there. So quit f***ing waiting around and go download to the description or scan the QR code and download Raid for free and get all of these amazing rewards. Let's go, baby. I'm excited. This is That Mexican OT, Johnny Dang, with Paul Wall of all people. That's awesome to see. And another guy named Drodi. Now, obviously, I've heard this song one time. It was in the back of an Uber, severely low volume. Couldn't even really make out the lyrics. I could just hear sounds and flow switches and stuff. So this is a first time reaction, first time listening to That Mexican OT. And, you know, the snippets that I've heard and everything, I'm just excited. I'm ready to do this. Let's go. This is Johnny Dang. Sorry. So apparently the famous jeweler Johnny Dang, I've learned a lot about him over the last year. Every celebrity uses him. He's just the guy. For ice.
Yeah, good dog. Got me looking just like Johnny Dang. Louis Vuitton umbrella when I walk through the rain. In the kitchen whipping chicken, kind of bread like kinds. Good dog, got a Mexican liquor like Johnny Dang. Deep muddy water stick, carry my kind.
Right
pocket got money, left pocket cocaine. Bulletproof white Cadillac riding in the tank. I'm a dirty bike, baby, from dirty bike with a dirty case. Slide down your block.
Dad, dude.
Flying, topping on the block, wide of the lake. Doing jumper jay, smoking on the wood.
That right there was what captivated me when I couldn't even hear the lyrics of the song, but I could hear him rolling like the D's and the T's, like rolling these letters. And it just sounded super unique, and I feel like that's a very rare thing to find, especially in rap music nowadays, is some kind of unique flair to an artist. Because, you know, I've made so many rap songs myself, I've reacted to so much rap, I've listened to rap for years, and sometimes you get to the point where it's super stale. It feels like everything's been done, everything's recycled, you recycle stuff, and then, you know, every once in a while you got something like this that just kind of makes your ears perk up. It's like, I don't really know what he's saying, but I like the confidence. I like the different flair that he has right now. And just, I like it. I don't know how to explain it. Really good flows, too.
Topping on the block, wide of the lake, doing jumper jay. Smoking on the wood, yellow timber like it's lumberjack. Suppress on the Mac 10, sounding like it's bubble. Running TV in the shower, I'ma give his ass a bubble bath. Choppers and choppers, little bitch, I got a whole lot of that. With the steel, I'ma kill
y'all, dude.
Falling back. Got me feeling like a baby, this phoenix, so with my bottle at. I'm just rhyming words, I don't even know how to rap. Every time they see me, baby, leader, I'm flossed up. Got crossed up, dick in the dirt, then I bounced up. I'll be catching these place, fuck around and get moused up. I'll be eating the booty, let's try to get it tossed up. Pop trunk on the head, I'll be waving goodbye.
I'm also a fan of like quicker rap stuff. I mean, Tech N9ne's back there on the wall. You can't really see him. He's my favorite rapper of all time. I like the quicker stuff. He's got very nice, quick flows. Not like crazy fast, but like more, you got to listen and really pay attention to the stuff to catch some of the stuff that he's saying. I be catching these plays, getting mossed up, talking about Randy Moss, one of the best receivers of all time. And it's even a thing on ESPN now when somebody gets mossed. I mean, it's a guy just basically made an unbelievable catch over you, made you look like a very shitty defender, just big bro in you. That's what he's saying. The confidence is crazy. Like, he's way better than you at everything. You're going to get mossed up if you fuck with him. Obviously, there were some other punchlines in there that I heard, like the Uzi, suppressed, sounded like bubble wrap. If I see him and give him ass a bubble bath, the bubble. That stuff right there. The lack doing jumping jacks because he's shooting him and he's like waving his arms and jumping up and down, trying not to get hit by the bullets. He's rapping about typical rap stuff, killing people and drugs and all this other stuff. But again, there's just some unique flair to it. The rolling, the confidence, the flow switches, the quicker stuff. It's just fun to listen to.
Low star sipping lean with pecan pie. I don't play by respect for that. We gon' die. Time and money, so baby, believe I'm gonna be on time. Louis Vuitton umbrella when I walk through the rain. In the kitchen whipping chicken, counting bread like kinds. Good dog got a mask and looking like Johnny Dine. Eat deep muddy water stick, carry my kite. Right pocket got money.
It just looks fun to be around.
Bulletproof white Cadillac riding in the tank. I'm a dirty bag, baby from dirty bag with a dirty case. Slide down your block.
Like, what is he even saying right there? Like, I'm good at catching stuff. What is he saying? I'm a dirty bay baby from the dirty bay? Talking about, like, Houston? The dirty bay of Houston? Hold on, let me back it up real quick. I just want to know what he's saying right there when he's rolling his T's.
Like kinds, good dog got a mask, look like Johnny Dine. Eat deep muddy water stick, carry my kite. Right pocket got money, left pocket cocaine. Bulletproof white Cadillac riding in the tank.
That's a dumb flow.
Dirty bay baby from dirty bay with a dirty case. Slide down your block.
I'm a dirty bay baby from the dirty bay with a dirty K. I think is what he's saying.
I'm a dirty bay baby from dirty bay with a dirty K. Slide down your block.
Yes.
In the lake smoke.
All right, talking about a dirty K. An AK-47 dirty is just like street slang for not registered illegal gun. Okay, glad I got that figured out. But again, there's just something about his voice and his style, his flow, the rolling, the confidence. Him on the screen, you know, Louis Vuitton umbrella when I walk in the rain. He just looks fun. And it's cool to listen to. All right.
With a dirty case, slide down your block, light it up with flying. In the lake, smoke that, long foes poked out. Keep peas in the drought, get the money down south. Feeling like Johnny Dane, got diamonds in my chain. Hit your bitch in the guts with this big old thing. I got ice on my knee like it's rolling. They called in the bitch, yeah, these diamonds look frozen. Real players get chosen.
That's not a bad little punchline. Ice on my neck, like it's swollen because you put ice on stuff that's swollen. Talking about big dicks. Okay.
Bitch, yeah, these diamonds look frozen. Real players get chose, so you know that I be chosen. Got exotic in my pocket, grab a slap board and I roll it. I stay out the way, don't be all in the mix. Call me for sevens, don't call me for six. I ain't selling no grands, bitch, come buy a zip. See the streets getting dry, finna go and take a trip, let's deal. Hey. Hold up, wait a minute, if I get it, then I spin it. When I'm in it, can't pretend it, keep it tended. With my business, I'm relentless, ain't no witness. I got two rent houses and the bitch is getting rented. Bitch, up in the box for a minute. No umbrella when I walk through the rain. In the kitchen whipping chicken.
I didn't really like that verse all that much. I'm going to be straight up honest with you guys. Felt a little rhyme zone-y right there. Like, I'm a witness. I got the fitness in the minute and the relentless. Like, it just kind of felt, I don't know. It didn't feel right. It didn't feel right compared to Mexican OT's verse. You know, I had a couple punchlines in there about the ice on the neck. You know, his diamonds look frozen. That's a punchline that everybody's heard a bajillion times. I did like the part where he's talking about call me for sevens, don't call me for six, talking about like six digits, seven digits, so call me for $1 million, don't call me for $100,000 or something like that. Other than that, nothing else really stood out too much for me from Drodi right here. Let me back it up. Just see, he just looks fun, man. I don't.
Bitch up in the box for a minute. No umbrella when I walk through the rain. In the kitchen whipping chicken, kind of bread.
I cannot like that.
Dog got a mess, nigga like Johnny Dine. Eat deep muddy water stick, carry my kite. Right pocket got money, left pocket cocaine. Bulletproof white Cadillac riding in the tank. I'm a dirty bag, baby from dirty bag with a dirty case. Slide down your block.
Oh, Iceman.
I got ice all over my body, looking like a snowman. Big rocks in the grill, dancing like a slow jam. My chain so heavy, I'm walking like an old man. Try me, you gonna get tagged like a spray paint can. Smoking something from Spokane, I'm getting
dope. Okay, tag like a spray paint can. Graffiti artists, when they tag something or they paint something with graffiti cans, it's called tagging. I saw me looking like a snowman, chain so big I'm like an old man, because he's, you know, the chain's so big and heavy it's weighing him down. He's got his hunchback, so he looks like an old man walking because his chain's so heavy. It's Paul Wall. Okay, he has the card to rap about ice for as long as he wants. He is the inventor of my ice is frozen bars, okay? You leave Paul Wall alone.
Rocks in the grill, dancing like a slow jam. My chain's so heavy, I'm walking like an old man. Try me, you gonna get tagged like a spray paint. Can't smoke or something from Spokane. I'm getting throwed. It's getting cold, put on a coat, my ice froze. Riding foes, I'm poking out on nice toes. Drive slow, my trunk up and the lights glow. When I'm sitting so low to the ground, I might scrape it. Nothing fake, can't hit a paint, I might flake it. Riding down 288 in the top vacant. Thinking you can run up on me, then you mistaken. Getting baked, breaking them off and leaving stains. I came through dripping a puddle, you thought it rained. Everything flops from the grills to the chain. I done spent a lot of change, now I'm looking like Johnny
Dang. This is Johnny Dang right here. I've actually never seen him before, but I'm assuming this is him. I've seen this several times throughout. Sorry, I'm way behind when it comes to the jewelry fashion scene of hip hop. But yeah, dude, Paul Wall, I'm always going to have mad respect for Paul Wall. Had some cool rhyme schemes, had some inner rhymes, compared with some of the end rhymes right there at the end. Drip so much, you think that it's raining, drip in a puddle, you think that it's rain. Some more street slang for just crazy jewelry and expensive outfits and stuff. Yeah, fun little song, man. Fun song. Chicken kind of bread like kind. Good dog got a mess, liquor like Johnny Dine. Eat deep muddy water stick, carry my kite. Right pocket got money, left pocket cocaine. Bulletproof white Cadillac riding in the tank. I'm a dirty bike, baby, from dirty bike with a dirty case. Slide down your block, light it up with flames. That is dope right there. Does anybody else think that he sounded like Kevin Gates? Like his just rap voice kind of sounds like him? Am I the only one that thought that when I heard it off in the distance? Let me know in the comments if you guys thought that maybe the first time that you heard him. Some more punchlines in the chorus, you know, in the kitchen cooking chicken, counting bread like Cane's the restaurant with chicken and bread. You get it. Okay, I don't have to explain everything. That was fun, man. That was fun. Again, this is a song that I kind of heard in the background and it stuck with me, and now that I've heard the full thing, it still kind of stuck with me. That chorus is cool. It's a rap chorus, but it's like a slight melody to it. It's just fun, man. It's just really fun. Apologies if there's any kind of words over the screen right here, because sometimes my videos get blocked if I'm reacting to a music video that's owned by UMG. So we'll find out whenever I upload this. But yeah, that's awesome. Let me know how you guys felt about that Mexican OT, and if you want me to react to any more of his stuff, I think I'd be down for it. That was fun. I'd like to see some more solo stuff to see what he could do with a whole song. Like, can he carry a whole song by himself, or does that kind of style get a little old? That is something I would love to explore. But that's it for this one, guys. Love you all. A couple things. I'm dropping a new song next Thursday into Friday, so it's about a week from now. If you guys want to pre-save that, it's down low in the description. I haven't put out any music for a long time, so it'd be nice to get back into some music. And yeah, shout out to the homies at Raid again for sponsoring this video. They're who keep the lights on. I love those guys, so please go download Raid for free. And that's it. Love you guys. I'll see you all in the next video.
Yeah. He's out. Still rapping from my closet 3 years later. Where did time go? Still glad I didn't take that deal. I made a lot of dough. Still trimming grass short as fuck. The snakes are lurking low. Still middle fingers to the critics. Yeah, they know what for. I bought my crib, bought my neighbors, just like I said.